to Uganda?
I've always wanted to know where rappers come from. We'll go on one of those five-star safaris. And she's like, oh, these guys are gonna rape us. I go, okay, you can't say that.
That's super racist. They're certainly not gonna rape us the day we get here.
I own a lesbian that I purchased.
She's got that lesbian vagina out there.
And she said, a lot of the people that I work with don't know that I'm a lesbian. I said, oh, really? Is that what you think? The pussy's out of the bag. I don't pretend to live a legal lifestyle. Whatever you're thinking about saying, cut it in half and then don't say anything.
Bleach my asshole. I'm not doing that. I'll put a Crest white strip on there, but I won't bleach it.
You go to Alaska and you think, oh, this is gonna be fresh and interesting. And then you meet Alaskans. It's like they're Asian with a touch of the Downs.
I hate PETA.
I will eat a cat to piss PETA off.
I would fucking feed a parrot to a cat, cook them both, and then eat it just to piss PETA off and send them a video.
I was so happy when I got to Africa. I said, we'll hook up with the safari guides. She goes, you want to go to the AIDS capital of the world to hook up? I said, yeah, I mean, bring a condom. AIDS isn't gonna, I'm not a quitter, bitch. Are you? You're a fucking quitter?